With fewer than 1,000 doctors servicing a population of almost 20 million, Burkina Faso struggles to meet the medical needs of its people.
You know, China CDC is well known in the world, has high capacity in terms of combat epidemic. They express their capacity in Sierra Leone, in Liberia during Ebola outbreak, and we want to benefit from this area in putting together China CDC and Burkina Faso National Public Health Institute. So this cooperation can be backed by transfer of students from Burkina to China to learn how to care, how to combat epidemic, how to develop health.
Members of a Chinese task force have visited two local hospitals where a medical team is due to work with their Burkinabe counterparts.
There had been a Chinese medical team working in Burkina Faso until 1994, when the two countries had cut their diplomatic relations. After the resumption of ties, we decided to send a task force as soon as possible to understand their need in medical care and public health.
The first Chinese medical team is due in Burkina Faso soon. They will set up clinical service missions in three cities, including the capital, Ouagadougou. Beryl Oro, CGTN.